Sustain not our supplications in our distress. Mother of God, you look like you've been assaulted.
I asked around in Sassau. Father Francis is doing well in Sassau. He has no plans to return to St. James anytime soon.
You talk to him? How is he doing? Doesn't he need his cassock fixed? He's always tearing it. There isn't a pew or a step he hasn't tripped over at one time or another.
I asked the abbot. He said they have work for him elsewhere and that St. James will have to wait.
Wait? I remember the last time. We had to go to Sassau for almost 2 years. I probably won't even live that long.
That won't be that bad. Meanwhile, you can work at Master Hagen's house and who knows? You might even find you like it.
You're probably right. What else can I do at my age? And the presbytery is too big for one woman alone.
So you agree you'll go and work for Hagen?
Isn't that what I just said? I'll go and do housekeeping for him.
God bless.
My humble greetings. How may I help you?
Good luck, then. Are you quite well? Stop that! Help! Arrest that thief!
Hey, you! Halt!
Surrender! You've committed a violation. You're under arrest.
Get you at last. Now you'll get what's coming to you.
What?
Don't pl- You should have-
No, you're making a serious-
Ha But-
Damn it. Here's-
You've purred- Give me all the-
Here, take this and go.
You're a good Samaritan, thank you.
You've got bellyache, have you? That's nasty.
God almighty, here again.
Jesus Christ be... God be with you.
Good day to you.
Take care now.
Are you looking for something?
Thank you. The Lord be prayed.
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
You'll have to wait a few days until Sir Hanush announces another one. Come then, and I'll gladly sign you up.
Can I wait here until the next tourney starts?
By all means. You can stay at the castle along with the other combatants. You can stay here until the next tourney for low rent. You'll get bed and board. Like in any good inn.
Sounds good. I'll consider it.
Farewell.
God, he's back again.
Thank you.
What's he doing here?
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get the hell out of here.
Mother of God! Take care.
This just a while ago, bloody hogs.
You're all we need right now.
Well, what?
Do you know if there's anyone around here who could use my help?
I don't know.
Let's have a word about... What about...
It'll take more... Aye, for that amount I can be persuaded.
I've lost everything.
Thank you.
My home...
God be with you.
Take care now.
Is there someone?
Of course. How good are you?
I've shot a few.
Then you'll have no. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll wrap.
Good luck.
You may shoot. Contest is over. Henry here is the winner.
Is there someone?
Sure. How good are you?
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll... You may shoot. End of game. Henry is the victor.
Is there someone here?
I'm sure. How good are you?
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll...
Farewell.
You may shoot. End of game. Henry is the victor.
Is there someone?
I'm sure. How good are you?
I'm a begin.
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll take care. You may shoot. The victor is Henry. Contest over.
Is there someone here?
Sure. How good are you?
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll take care. You may shoot. End of game. Henry is the victor.
Is there someone?
I'm sure. How good are you?
I'm a big...
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll wrap... Farewell. You may begin. Contest is over. Henry, here is the winner.
Is there some?
Of course. How good are you?
I'm a beginner.
Doesn't matter. Splendid. Meanwhile, I'll... Farewell. You may shoot. Contest is over. Henry here is the winner.
God Almighty, here again. Eh?
God be with you.
Do you know if there's...
No one I can think... God be with you.
Do you know if there's a...
No one I can take...
Yeah.
Stop, I need to search you.
Well then.
Why? For security reasons.
Supposing I pay to pass? Just between the two of us?
All right, you can go, but not a word to anyone.
Good health to you. Good luck to you.
Vegetables, fruit, apples, cucumbers, onions,
bread,
come
bread,
get them.
Bread, rolls, bones, pretzel for you.
God be with you.
I chose a cook as well. Should I tell you or go to Hagen?
Tell me who you chose and I'll take care of it.
I chose old Agnes for the cook's job. I had a job convincing her, but it was worth it. She's the best cook around.
Glad to hear it. I'll have to drop in on Hagen for lunch sometime.
Do you know Eliska, the wife of the man who was hanged recently?
The one that's with the executioner now?
That's her.
Life can be cruel sometimes.
Right. And do you know if she has kinfolk somewhere around?
How should I know? Now, if you don't mind, I'm very busy.
Thank you.
If Eliska stays with the executioner, it'll end up being your problem anyway.
Christ. Oh, all right then. Tell the scribe.
Thank you.
God be with you.
Master Bailiff, is there anything of interest going on here?
Nothing of interest to me, thank Christ.
Take care now.
My respects to you.
I'd like to ask if...
This knee of mine hurts like hell.
I'd like to ask...
Young man, there's always someone who wants to ask something. What do you need?
I wondered if you could take a look in your books for me, and...
Books? God above, am I to shuffle around here with my knees the way they are?
The bailiff sent me.
That's another matter, then. What do you need, friend?
Is it possible to find out from the records where someone lives?
You think we keep records of every serf? For Christ's sake, they breed like rabbits.
But I thought that in the rat house, though, in the books...
Boy, the books are for recording pacts, undertakings, punishments, property rights, and so forth. In other words, important things. We don't keep records of serfs.
Eliska won't be happy about that.
Eliska? You don't mean the one who married into the Mishek family?
Yes. Yes, you know her.
Why wouldn't I? I used to play dice with old Mishek years ago. He had a son. A nice, polite lad. How is he?
Well, he's fine.
I'm glad to hear it. I was always fond of him.
And where are the Mishaks living now?
A stone's throw from Rate by the small fish pond.
Thanks.
God be with you.
Take care now.
Garlic, salt, carrot, caraway beetroot,
seeds,
onion,
garlic and
all
more.
That grows in the ground.
You'll find it
fresh.
Nowhere else.
Come right
help
up.
Me speak.
Jesus Christ, good luck to you.
Let's have a word. Since it's you.
You won't convince. All right, so.
What will it do?
Bit of this, bit of that.
Lady Stephanie of Talmberg sent me to...
And what would she like? Fine clothes from Venice? Exquisite spices from Arabia? Jewels from Germany?
Wine. Good wine.
Ah.
Ah?
Would beer be enough?
As a gift for a noble woman's wedding? No, it definitely wouldn't.
Then that's going to be a problem. I gave the last keg of good wine away as a prize for the archery competition tomorrow.
Shit. Can I enroll in the competition?
But of course. Go to the shooting range above Rattay.
Isn't there anywhere else where I could find the wine?
Unfortunately not. I have the exclusive right to sell and buy that particular vintage. No one else in the region will stock it.
But what if I don't win the competition?
Then you'll have to persuade the winner to part with some truly excellent wine.
I suppose I'll just have to find a way to get it.
I'm sorry, there's nothing more I can do to help. Farewell.
I've heard there's a contest happening, and that the prize is a keg of fine wine.
That's true. I bought the finest wine to be had in the province.
I'd like to take part.
Do you know the rules?
I don't.
You shoot 7, 13, or 21 arrows, depending on who you're shooting against. The straw surround is worth 1 point. The white ring, 2, and the bullseye, 3. Whoever finishes shooting first gets 3 extra points. The round ends when everyone has finished shooting, and whoever has the most points wins. It's the custom to wager on it, to make it more interesting, see? The better archers you shoot against, the higher the stakes.
All right, that seems straightforward.
Just one more thing.
Don't leave while the contest is underway, and never aim or shoot at anything but the target. Otherwise, you're out. Got it?
Got it.
Splendid. Here's some arrows for you. But you can use your own if you want. Meanwhile, I'll round up the competition. Take care. Congratulations once more. And here, as promised, a cask of the finest wine in the province.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Good to see you, neighbor.
Jesus.
I'd like to...
So what?
I'd like that.
As you wish.
I'm not giving you that.
And how much... You won't regret... Goodbye. Good luck, then.
I'd like to make...
And what is it?
Proper bar.
That can be arranged.
I'm not giving you...
And how much... You won't regret... Take care.
God's blessings. What can I do for you?
Is there any work here for carpenters?
I'm not looking for anyone at the moment.
I've done as you asked.
Excellent, Henry. I look forward to the latest news from Talmberg. I hope Captain Robart rubs the commander's nose right in it.
Have you got any more jobs for me?
Of course. You're just in time. I could do with a horse, and since I'm setting the task, I'll go further. I'd like a strong stallion direct from the Murhoyed stables.
Now that's no mean feat you're asking.
As well I know, and well I'll pay.
I'll steal that horse for you, but the reward had better be worth it.
Don't worry, but you'd best not come back with some old nag.
God be with you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Looking for something around here? What hole did you crawl out of?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
Bread, rolls, buns, and pretzels for you!
Jesus Christ be praised.
Is there any work here for carpenters?
No, I'm not looking for anyone at the moment. May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Teresa, the millmaid, sent me. She said you could use some help.
Some extra pairs of hands would be useful. What do you have in mind?
My friends, two survivors of Scalitz, are looking for work.
And why should I take them?
They're experienced carpenters.
Oh, why not? Carpenters would be helpful. There's a lot of work here at the mill, and I'm not as spry as I used to be. Thomas, my foreman, tries his best, but he ain't up to that kind of work. But they aren't idlers and drunks, are they? I only take in people who are willing to do hard, honest work.
They're good men, from Scalitz. Basically your neighbours. You have to help them.
That's God's own truth. Love thy neighbour as thyself. Tell them I'll give them a chance. We'll talk about pay and a roof over their heads when they get here.
Take care now.
Yeah. Yeah.
God save you. What can I do for you?
Is there any work you could give me?
That depends. Maybe you haven't noticed, but we've got a bit of a problem.
I'm listening.
We've got a Cuman captive we pulled out of the river. I've an idea what to do with him, but I need a little help. I have my own plans for him, but I need a bit of help.
How did you do it? It's not every day a miller's helper catches an enemy of the crown.
That's true. My hands will be more than happy to tell you how they caught him.
I'll help you. I've got some unfinished business with the Cumans.
I'm guessing you're from Scalitz, then.
I am.
Very well, then. I plan to question the bastard and find out where he hid all the plunder he's been taking.
I'm guessing you want to return all that loot to its original owners.
Very funny. So, are you going to help me or not?
All right. I'll get it out of him.
Do you speak Hungarian?
No, I don't.
Then you won't get anything out of him. But if you want to help, you can. A little down the river is a mill. The men said there's a vagrant there who swears in Hungarian when he's playing dice. You could go there and find out if he knows any more than curses.
All right. I can handle it.
Thanks.
Goodbye. Good day to you.
I've come to ask about that Cuman.
Ask away.
How did you...
Aye, he was. But he had a bit of bad luck.
I went for water in the morning, and all of a sudden I saw a man on a horse riding through the ford. Halfway down the ford, the horse got wild and threw him into the water. I waded in and pulled him up on the... And then I...
And what plan?
What do I know? The miller told me to guard him. You'll have to ask him what he's got in mind.
All right, I'll ask him.
May the Lord watch over you.